It's 5:43. Welcome back to News 3. Well, an event that draws creatives of all kind. Well, you can check out their original art and pieces this weekend at the Oak Street Art Fair. More than 30 local artists will have their work on display and up for sale. That event happens at the corner of Oak and 16th Streets in Murphysboro. There'll also be some vendors and musicians on hand. That fair runs Saturday from 10 in the morning until 5 in the afternoon.